Hello and welcome back to another Black Mesa Part 2 playthrough. In Part 1 we were actually going with the longest tram ride ever, and now shit's going down. I think that guy just got killed. You about to die, homie. Oh, he just got wrecked. Ow, run. Alright, we need to get the fuck up out of here. Wow, that guy's on fire right now. That's actually a monster. Get away from me. You don't touch me. So we're gonna jump up here. We need to find us like a crowbar or something so I can just start. Oh, I need to crouch jump. Excuse me. Ow, little fucking biter. You're mean. You cannot step on my head, sorry. Duck down here. Keep on running. We're gonna sprint this way. Holy shit. Run. Ow. Those lasers hurt. They do hurt. Okay, so how are we going to get through here? Let me think. Oh, we crawl through. Crouch through. There we go. Alright, we're good. We're rolling on, guys. Rolling on. Push the elevator button. Now we're waiting. So yeah, the game is definitely picking up now and is going to continue picking up in action-wise. I'm sorry, that part one was just so boring, but you know. Oh. Oh my god. Are you guys okay down there? Hello? I don't think I should push any more buttons. Let's go up real quick. Oh, we're loading. Loading. Oh, well. We wanted to go up, so let's go down. Hopefully it doesn't reload. It might reload. Who knows? Look at those pretty red lights. They're all in HD. I swear, this mod looks so beautiful compared to the original Half-Life game. God, this is a long loading time. It's probably because it's the very first load of the game. There we go. Now we're back. Yeah, let's go down here and explore real quick. Get off. Off the fucking ladder. What the hell is wrong with you? I guess I'm not allowed to get off the ladder. I have to be on the ladder forever. So, we're going up and away.
Gordon?
Oh, yeah. Gordon Freeman?
I'm glad to see you.
Thank you.
What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms?
I don't know. I got a trash can. Let's go, bro.
You have any idea what's going on?
No, but you need to shoot him before he fucking kills us. Behind you! I don't have no weapon.
Man, did you see that shot?
Not really. Everything's alive and I have no weapon. This is not fair. Hey, buddy. How's it going? He's all bonk. Well, he's after me. I'll just book it then.
I'm gonna pick you off. You're on fire now. Oh my god.
Oh god, I'm trapped. Run. Alright, he's dead now. I burned him. Got me another flare. Set some shit on fire. Get away. No one likes you. Found me another flare. Cool, I got me some armor too. Sucks that you can only pick up one flare at a time. Guys, have multiple people. Run back here, grab this flare with that. Can you guys just fall over dead now, please? Damn, that one is strong. Look at him. He walked over dead. Like nothing. Hey, you need to calm down, buddy. I need to find me a weapon. A real weapon. Because a flare does not count as a weapon. God damn it. I don't want the chair. I want the flare. There we go. So, 3 burned corpses. Doing good. Ow! Fire hurts Gordon Freeman. found that out. Oh shit. What's going on? Oh damn, I lost my flare. No. God damn it. Hopefully there's another flare right here. Oh shit. All right, we're going to run back here and get some flares real fast. Damn, that one's all burned out. We need to find us some good flares. My eye itches. Ow. I don't want the phone. I want the flare. Give me the flare. There we go. All right, let's do this. We're not going to lose this flare either because we need it. So we can burn multiple baddies. No, you get away from me. Why you guys gotta be dickheads like that? It's fucked up. Damn, dude, I need flares. I need more. There's not enough. I've used them all like a retard, and I lost my one in that doorway. I could probably just run past this other guy, I'm guessing. Damn, this one's out. It is out. Maybe there's flares this way. I haven't checked the bathrooms out. Oh, shit. Get away from me, buddy. No one wants to be your friend. Come up in here, grab some armor. There's the dude that was pooping. Hey, get the fuck off me, dude. Oh, I need flares. Why is there no flares? Damn, they're everywhere. Get away from me. No one likes you. Alright, can't go that way. I guess we have to go back the way wherever all the dead burning bodies were. Not cool. Alright. Look like that little, There you go. Got a crouch jump through. That's what it was. See, look. Lots of flares right here. You burn.
Burn, baby, burn.
It's alright.
Burn, baby, burn.
It's cool. Just go with it, bro. Okay, just go with it. Hello? Ow! Why you gotta be so mean like that? Alright, well. I don't think there's anything this way. I think it's just a waste of my time. Yeah! You get burned. Damn, dude, they're everywhere. Okay, I must run with this flame. I'm going to need it. Okay, obviously can't go that way. My flare is gone! No! Oh! Why you gotta be so mean to me, buddy? Leave me alone. I love you. Oh my god! Oh my god! Jump! Oh, you bastards! Fucking flare! Ah, just run! Crouch jump, crouch jump. Just run. We're getting the fuck out of here. I'm going to die. Dude, I just need to run. But I think I needed to push the button up. What am I supposed to do? I forgot. Definitely not jumping off. I'm damn sure. Ah, you little bastard. Why do you gotta fuck with shit? You're just munching on my face. Huh? I am so confused right now on what I should do. Oh wait, here's an air vent. Durr. Here we go. 38% health. I'm about to die soon. Where does this take me? Fuck yeah, give me the flare. No, I don't want the TV. Ow. It burns. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. This is what I needed. My crowbar. Oh look, here's a med station. I need it. My HEV station. Oh. Damn it. At least I got my crowbar now. I'm so happy. I'm beyond happy because I can beat dead bodies. Just because I can. Just like these little fucking things now, you're all gonna die. Ugh. Obviously that door don't work. So we're gonna crouch jump through here.
You push me back! That's it! I've had enough! Die! Die! Yes! Yes!
Dude, I'm trying to come help you. Aww. They got you. Nom nom noms. Well, I guess you're fucked, so. Okay, we got us a flare here. Gonna be able to see what's going on. See where we can go to. There you go. Thank you, Doris, for opening. You are the very best. Hey, buddy, what's up? Aw, that sucks. Don't worry, man. I'll use it. I don't mind. I lost my flare now. Cool. Plug it back. Shut up, dogs! I'm doing a video! God! Y'all are barking in the background. Sorry about that, guys, if you all could hear my puppy dogs barking. They see stuff outside, like a squirrel or anything that moves, and it's instantly barking. Another awesome loading screen. Look at my sexy crowbar there. I'm ready to beat some people over the head. Yo, yo. That guy's on fire over there. Hello. Hello. What's in the crate? Absolutely nothing. Hold on, we're gonna go back out real quick. I wanna go look this way. See what's all up in here, cause I bet you, yes, look, here's some armor for me.
Yes.
Here's some more armor. Up to 30. That's what I need. Armor, armor, armor. Wow, it looks like something blew open here. It's all white. Oh, it could be CO2. Yeah, it looks like it's all frozen in here. Ow, okay. Well, I guess my guy does not like the frozen wasteland. Let's get up out of here. Now I only have 20 armor and 98 health. Hoorah. So we're exploring, exploring. What's in here? I don't think I can get in there, so. Oh, I can get up in here. Here's some more armor for me. Yes. Is this good or bad? Alright, that's good. That was good. I did not know what happened right there for a second. So now we're looking around, see if we can find any more armor or anything for me to use, because I should die a lot. Probably not, really, but we're looking. Hey, what's up, buddy? You want to get smacked in the face? My crowbar is vicious. Okay, now these things right here, guys, never get caught by these, because they'll suck you up and eat your head off. Yeah, that's the guys that are like, oh my god, there's something that got me! Yes, sir. And he ate your face. Aw, man, I should've taken my own way up there, so. See, now I have to get sucked by them. Stop real fast. I don't want to be touched. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. I need your help, man. Come on, you're just gonna walk away like that, Mr. Smith. Whoa. These are the bad things. You need to kill them as quickly as possible. They will fuck you up. I forgot what they're called, but they look hell of a lot better in this game. Dang, I hate you, little bear. God. Head sucker. So that looks like it's locked. We're definitely not getting through here. So we're gonna run back this way and see if... where does this lead us to? Man, there's blood everywhere. I love how, like, nobody could fend off anything. Just, like, a few people, and then everybody else just got annihilated. Get their head sucked on and all that. Come here, little, little bastard. No one likes you anyways. Little head suckers.
Oh, hey, what's... Yes. Thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more...
Thank
weaponry.
God, yeah.
There's a security office not far from here.
Uh-huh.
Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
Alright, let's go, man. Let's go, bro. Come on. Yes.
Be careful up ahead.
Are we going this way? Are we going another way? I don't know where we're going. Hello? Are you following me?
Yes. I'll secure the perimeter.
I thought you were following me. Okay, whatever. Whatever. You ain't gonna do nothing for me, buddy. Wow, he is strong, weren't you? You're a strong booger. Alright, bro, everything looks pretty secured, so I need you to come with me because I want to get some new weapons.
Lead on, Gordon.
Come on, buddy. Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. Alright, guys, looks like I'm finally going to get some real weapons. No longer will I have to club monsters in the head. Look at that blood splatter. So realistic. Open it up now.
Ugh. Safe haven. No. Oh. Well, at any rate.
My pistol! And some grenades, baby. Some grenades!
I've had my fill.
Alright, guys. Day. We have our crowbar.
You're welcome to stay.
Our pistol. And then finally, some grenades. So I think I'm going to end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed part 2 as it was a lot more entertaining and exciting as you got to watch me run from some
I'm going to stay here.
Oh, you're going to wait here? All right, man. Well, you need to make sure to tell my viewers to like this video if they enjoyed and then be sure to comment below. Can you do that?
It's probably safer over here.
Uh-huh.
No. Watch what you're doing with that thing.
Hey. Alright, man, you have fun out there. I'll sit in the security office and save the game. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed, then be sure to comment below. And if you would like me to continue playing this game with this playthrough, then comment below and tell me. We'll see you next time. Later.